What's the first thing that comes to mind when you think about the 2018 Honda Clarity plug-in? Most people think it's a hybrid. It's practical, affordable, spacious. But there's one other thing I want to show you. On its own, the Clarity gasoline engine provides an impressive yet fuel-efficient combined horsepower of 212, and the electric motor provides 230 foot-pounds of torque. Introducing the 2018 Honda Clarity Sport Mode. Under normal circumstances, the Clarity will rely on the electric motor and only engage the extra power from the gas engine for assistance during high-speed cruising-type conditions. When active, Sport Mode delivers crisp agility and responsiveness to your Clarity's handling and, most of all, makes driving your Clarity more fun. Adding to the Clarity's sporty flair are these. Regenerative paddles. And what do? Well, firstly, they enable you to decelerate your car using a new form of engine braking. Using the plus or minus paddle, you simply select what level of deceleration you want, and your Clarity will smoothly decelerate. It's similar in feel to using engine brakes. And here's the cool part. The energy generated by this new form of engine braking is redirected and used to charge your Clarity's battery. That means, the more you use your regenerative paddles for deceleration, the less often you'll have to charge your car. And even better, you'll have less overall maintenance costs since you won't wear down your car's actual brakes as quickly. The 2018 Honda Clarity is many things. Smart, practical, spacious, affordable, and also a lot of fun.